Why was Pereira wearing this? He's been wearing the headpiece since his first trainer introduced him to indigenous culture. It actually led Pereira to learn that his grandparents were indigenous, so it's in his blood. The headpiece supposedly gives him energy, and with the face paint, you can feel that powerful presence. And people are now saying that Pereira is the scariest looking fighter in the UFC. Do you agree?